Welcome to the second episode of Teacher Feature. Today we have Mrs. Mills and Jaden Ortiz. They will be competing in a three-hole mini golf course. Mrs. Mills, what subject do you teach?
I teach English.
Okay, let's have a fair match. Welcome to hole number two. Today our contestants are playing a par six, which is 120 yards from the pin. Now to Brayden with the rules.
Thanks, Christian. Today, our boundaries are the sidelines. If you hit it outside of the white boundary, it is a 10-yard penalty, and there are two sand bunkers near the 30-yard line. And to decide who goes first on this hole, we're using a speedy rewards card. Jaden has decided on this side, which means Miss Mills gets this side. Ready? Yes. Jaden goes first. I also forgot to establish that the outside of the goalpost is another 10 yards. So Jaden happened to hit that one out of bounds. So Jaden will be at about the, I don't know, yard line. This is the potential for par. Two holes. Jaden Ortiz is still currently in the lead. Now into hole three. Welcome to
the library.
Sorry. Welcome to the final hole of this mini golf showdown.
Jaden Ortiz is in the lead going into this par 7. Let's begin.
Feature on this week's teacher features. Back to the desk.